Hey there, we're in Chicago. We're at the flea market in Chicago. At the what place are we playing at today? At the Allstate Arena in Chicago. Did you hear that guy talking? That's how he's. What are you gonna do today? I don't know. I thought about going over there and getting some t-shirts and jackets and a Scarface poster. That's kind of Irish. Anyway, we're at the flea market in Chicago.
Why?
Because we have a show today at the Harvest Crusade. H. C. Oh my gosh, dude, look at that skateboard that guy just... I got a skateboard. And this for beef. We're gonna throw it at each other.
Are you guys going now?
That worth $13.
Yeah.
I've had an emotional day talking to Steven, Curtis, and Greg, and then our pastor, Sir Steve, and he lost his son, and the whole night's just kind of called a night of hope, and so, you can tell that it's a special night, a very special night, so excited. People are going to get saved, man. That's what's the best.
What would you say to a person like that?
I would literally force myself to mail this. That was the joke, that was things. Let's see that you give, you take away, you're not. I'm going to trust you. I'm going to trust you because I don't understand you. I don't get this. I'm mad. Sometimes I'm just pounding my fist on his chest. You know, don't you love me? What is up with this? But still,